What's up, everybody? It's Ghost Robo. This is Yooka Laylee. And if there's ever a game that was right for me and right for the channel, it's this one. Because my name is Ghost Robo. This is Yooka Laylee, based off of Banjo-Kazooie. I think you get the drift. You combine two animal-type creations, two weird names, and you get one of these. A collectathon from the ancient ages, now brought to us in 2017. I've been waiting for this game for a long time, so I know it's late at night and most people are sleeping. And all the reviews are already out. But I still wanted to play it with you. I played like about, I don't know, an hour and a half of the game, stared into these guzzling green eyes. They have let me know secrets that I didn't know about myself. And that bat mouth just worries me. But we played about an hour and a half, 2 hours, got some of the basic moves, explored a little bit of the first world, learned that this duck is terrible at making trophies and that this gigantic bee guy hates us. And we're going to probably check out the second world, I think, today. The beginning was a little bit slow, and I definitely have some concerns and issues with Yooka Laylee. But in general, it's great to see such a fun, charming, colorful game emerge in an era of darkness and terrible, terrible tragedy. So we're going to roll up here and crush some of these guys with a little bit messed up faces. The enemies in this game are a little odd. They're a little weird. And the goal is to collect all of these Pagies. We're no longer collecting puzzle pieces, we're no longer collecting Jinjos, we're doing things about pages, about a retro dinosaur, we're collecting feathers, all sorts of stuff, or quills I guess they are. Alright, so that is part of the goal here today, is to collect more pages and also just explore the game. So a lot of the moves will kind of be reminiscent of things that you know from Banjo-Kazooie. Some of them will not, like firing supersonic circles. It's kind of like cereal, except it burns when you swallow. Also, I can swallow up these plants over here. If you check this out, I've got a tongue button. Any game that has a tongue button is a great game. And then I can spit out molten fire out of my mouth, or I could spit out like water, things of that sort. And you can burn stuff, like burn this page. Probably not a good idea to burn the page, but we can do it anyways. And they are stealing all of the letters, all the words, all the books of the world, which is not a good look. Especially in today's society. We can use some education. And so I'm going to try and keep that alive. Here is our first level, right here. This is the place we are. And just to show you a little bit about it. You can expand the worlds in order to make them bigger, more challenges, more things to do. But again, this is a lot of granular details. Tribal Stack Tropics is the first area. And I don't want to expand it right now. I want to go around and see if we can find another level. So let's head upwards. This is kind of part of the hub world. This is the evil villain's headquarters. And this is where you access, or at least thus far, I've accessed all of the lands. We should be able to walk on this. Oh, no. It's very charming. Some people have mentioned like frame rate issues and stuttering. I'm playing on PC, so I don't have any of that. I wish I was playing on Switch. This seems like the ideal game for Nintendo Switch. And I really, 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 really wish I was playing there, but I'm not. There's no release date announced yet for that version. Hopefully it does come soon. Where are we trying to get with this? This doesn't seem like a very... What the heck? Can I jump up here? Okay. Hey. It looks like I could smash that. Doesn't it look like I can smash that? But not with my lovely arrows. Yeah. Or my lovely... Okay. So eventually we're going to have to get something to smash that. Probably not for us right now. I guess I'll take you into this first world, and then we'll check out the second world. Let's go check out the first world together. In we go. Tribal Stack Tropics is the name, and it's like an ancient relic-based world, and there's a weird scientist that can transform you into a plant. There's a snake that sells you moves, and there are ghost riders that roam the level and try to stay out of your way. A lot of things are the writing theme, which is cool, because, again, it's all about this book that's been stolen. And you can see the enemies are themed based on the world as well. So I played this, gosh, 2 years ago. I actually met with some of the creators of the game. And we talked about the music, talked about the DK rap, talked about all sorts of stuff. Can I burn you? And there's a lot of clever, crazy characters, just like you'd expect from Banjo-Kazooie. One thing I wish was different is I wish when you collected those quills, as that's the main collectible, 100 per level, I wish that there was some, like, vibration in the controller. There's some aspects of the game that feel like they're still set back in the 90s or the early 2000s, and I wish that they had been vaulted forward, but they're not. You'll notice that there's some dead ends. These pathways are where you would expand the world and gain more. But it's a pretty charming land. I kind of wish there was a mini-map. It's so weird to play a game without a mini-map in the year 2017. And again, like, I think they probably could have brought a few more things forward. Although, if the goal was to really just recreate and recapture the spirit of these collectathons, then they definitely have done that. What is this guy doing over here? Hello? My plant friend. Talk to me, baby. Sorry, I've got no business with you, Liz. Oh, he wants only if I'm a plant boy. Then he will talk to me. Or plant girl. I always forget, is Yooka the girl or is Laylee the girl? It's one and one. They're a tag team. And I never remember which. That cloud guy likes to race you. All sorts of strange stuff. Everyone's just freaking weird in here. This is a shooting gallery. We're going to go explore this for a second. I believe that I already opened the roof here. So we should be able to duke it out in Duke's Temple. Yes, my boy. This is a very sophisticated enemy who somehow speaks English and runs minigames. Splendid day for a hunt. There's all the either incredibly endearing or incredibly annoying little fake language speak grunts and groans. Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple? Run straight at us? Like those Neanderthals in Hybrid Towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know. I'm the most aristocratic character in the game. See? Not likely there's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. Ooh, he must be loaded. I want to get to him. Might you assist a gentleman with a modest lighting quandary? This antique temple features divine shooting gallery, but some louts block my windows up top. Okay. Alright, so I actually didn't open up the windows up top, so we gotta go open up the rooftops, and then we can engage in lightning warfare. And, we're gonna coat the windows in poop if he doesn't give the page over, so we better accomplish this so that we don't have to see that. Doesn't sound like a fun idea. Bat poop. There's a ghost rider up there. You see him? Let's see if we can get up there. I'm not exactly sure what the protocol is, but we will try. You have a meter that kind of keeps your special abilities in check, although it does refill quite quickly. And there's little items that you can find and collect that will help you to keep that meter going. What is up with you? Hello? What? I'm gonna spit in you? Hi? Put him in your mouth. What do you... This guy, what? What do you want? Can I just spit anything? I'm gonna go grab ice then. And we're gonna spit ice into his mouth. Okay, let's go. Roll like the wind. I love how it makes the little like colorful difference on the costume there. Hello? Oh yeah, eat the ice, baby. Ooh, okay. Oh, now you want green. Oh, I got you. Okay, good. Three Ghost Riders down, a bunch to go. And apparently we are able to activate things with our sonar fire booms. So let's head to the top of this area. Grab the... Ooh, hello. Thank you. I wish there was a little controller vibration for that. And I'm playing with an Xbox One controller. I don't think this would be a very good keyboard and mouse game whatsoever. But you can wake these guys up. And then they will activate their platforms, which is cool. There's some clever stuff here, of course. But with it being a huge collectathon, I do wish there's a little more feedback on the collectathon. And a mini-map would be great. As it is, you just explore around like a crazy person with Alzheimer's and try to figure out where you're going. I've already been over there, I think. How do I open up the windows? Where would I go to open the window? Because this is where he's at. He's in here. Oh, let's check this out. This looks like a ground pound zone. I don't know if I have the ground pound yet. I don't think so. Let's talk to our move charmer here, the snake charmer that sells us moves. Yeah. What is up? All right, what you got? Sonar shot, buddy slam. Okay, I need buddy slam to open up those windows. We gotta go collect 9 more of the quills. Let's do that here. There's 1, 2. Yeah. Ooh, what is that laser guy? Okay, the controls are pretty good in general, and maybe it's just a sign of the times, but I feel like it's a little finicky, especially with how quickly this thing rolls. There we go. I really think this is gonna be excellent on Switch. I think it will fit incredibly well in that system. Are you gonna shoot me? Ah, whoa, okay! What does he want me to do? There's a pattern there. Looks like a Nintendo Switch logo. Face. Foot. Easter egg. Flaming hand. So where is the Switch logo? It's up top. So what do I gotta do? Oh, I guess I just gotta hit it without him seeing me? Oh, I bet this is another ground pound area. Ooh, golly goodness. This is not looking good. Not a good look for our boy and our girl, who I forget who's who. And that's, again, another expansion zone. This is the lady that can transform you into a plant. But I need more of those quills that we can open up that next move set, which is going to be critical for us in this world and in others. All right, swallow some butterflies. That's your health mechanic right there. You swallow the butterflies, you gain health. Can we just roll these guys over? I think you can. Yes, you can. Gorgeous. All right, thank you, Quillman. I don't know. I think I've already been up there. Where I really want to go, I don't think there's any... No fall damage as far as I'm aware. What I really want to go is down in these crusty zones to see if we can find some more quills. There we go, baby. I see the quills. I just need to roll up this hill at just the right pace and place. Whoa. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. Lots of fire and brimstone in this game. Or maybe not brimstone, but at least fire. All right. Come on, quill. Can I... There we go. All right, 27. Three more to go. Over here, you'll get to see Retro, who is the Tyrannosaurus Rex, who lets you play minigames, which are pretty cool. They're definitely retro, but they're kind of interesting. You can see his arcade station over there. These are some of the plants that I played with when I was a plant myself. I like that you can jump as you roll, though. All right, get out of here. So this is him. Or Rextro? Retro? I think it's Rextro. Rextro, that's his name. All right, cool. You can play the arcade games, beat the high score. We'll leave that for now, but eventually we'll come back. The real question, though, is where can I get three more quills? Let's ride the edge of this and see if there's any down below. It's a very pretty game, I think, and not like from a standpoint of like, oh my god, it looks so realistic and the filters are insane. But I just love all the colors and the creative characters. It definitely, like... go back and look at what Banjo-Kazooie DK64 actually looked like. You will be floored, because they, in your head, I guarantee in your head, they look way better than they do in real life. So the fact that this looks as good as it does is really nice. I've collected a lot of quills, as you can see. So are there even three more for me to find in this level? I purchased two of the moves already, but let's see. What can we do here? Wake up, buddy. Ah, no, okay. Come back down, rise me up. Can I sonar? Oh, hello. All right, I'm running out of juice, so I gotta be careful here. I have no idea where we're going or what we're gonna get. Hey. Wake up. Beautiful, all right. Let that go up and down one more time. I think Yooka and Laylee are incredibly charming. They may not be as charming as Banjo-Kazooie, because that's kind of just like a one in a million. But they're pretty darn charming. There we go. A Pagie is ours. Six Pagies. And let's see if we can use this vantage to spot some quills. Three quills up top, although I don't have the jump to get there. I've already tried. Okay, so there's some on the edge. Beautiful. Ow. Okay, so there is fall damage. Never mind. Scratch that from your memory banks. I didn't mean it. We really need some butterflies. Can we eat flowers? I feel like flowers would be a healthy treat. Nom 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 snack. No? Okay. Let's just crush these dudes anyway. And they pooped out a butterfly. Brilliant. I've already raced the clown, so we'll let him be for today. Let's roll up here and see if we can grab these last few quills on the perimeter of this palace, and then acquire that ground pound, which should allow us to progress on multiple fronts here. Looks like that that match game over by the robot eyes, and then also opening the lovely windows for this guy. All right, talk to me, baby. Let's buy that move. This snake is very sly. Trouser is his name. It's very strange. All right, top choice. Are you sure? Yeah, this is exactly what I want. 100%. His cell phone's always ringing. Very busy boy. Okay, what's this move all about, Trouser? This next move is such a stunning offer, I'm probably giving it to you. Wondrous. I'll take it. I like free stuff. A battered old ruin too? Laylee. Okay, so Yooka is the chameleon and Laylee is the bat, as it should be. Alright. A and then left trigger to get that Mario butt slam jam on, which is what we want. Okay, good. Alright. Thank you, thank you. Obstacles and foes are going to be vanquished by the power of our slam. Okay, so Monty here, I bought all the moves he has for this level, this world. And now, we can open up this. Hello up there, spiffing job letting in some light so I can set up my target job. Good. Other three blocked windows, that would be splendid. Alright, good. So we'll open this up, grab that Pagie, and then we'll deal with the robot eyes. Or actually, we'll open these up, then deal with the robot eyes, then go inside for the challenge, and then try and find the ice world. So I want to explore a new land that's full of all the stuff initially. Alright, capital work. Come inside, we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. What ho! Wondrous. Inside we go. I don't know what that giant cheese lemonade thing is, but it's terrifying and it has really, 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 really sensual eyes. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to feel about that. Let's see if we can make this magic happen. Okay, so we want the Nintendo Switch logo. There we go. Now the evil face man, it's this one. No, oh, what the heck? Now the foot. Okay, what are you doing? Robot eyes, go, keep going. Don't pause. What the heck? All right, now I need this egg. And where's the flame hand? Where's the flame hand? Crap, where's the flame hand? Oh, it's down below. Okay, let's try this again. Sorry about that, my friends. Here. All right, now we got 13, lucky number 13 seconds to get down here and hit the flame hand. Beautiful, that Pagie is unlocked and we are pushing forward towards that next world. And Robot Eyes is stumped. He's like, I thought I had this place on lockdown. I thought I was guarding it. And we're like, no, you weren't. Jump inside. This is a dangerous maneuver because if we end up in that cage for good, who knows where things will end up. That's my ground pound. Ooh, look at that move. I like that. Like a forward propulsion. That's pretty cute. All right. While we load in here, hold on one second. I'm going to do something. Let's open this up and see what is going on. All right. Hello to the those of you watching live. I made this a live stream, even though I know there was no announcement or anything of this sort, just so the video could get up quicker since the game is out now. All right, beautiful. Let's try his challenge now. Thanks for clearing the windows up top. What not? Whatever, we've done the dirty work, now hand over the Pagie. What? Give you my posh paper, leaving me with just the local fauna? Should nature call? Not likely. Although I do like a sporting contest. Alright, so we've taken on his target challenge. And we'll use those ice flowers over there to crush and kill everybody in the way. Fancy shot at my target range? Yes, let's do it. The game is made with Xbox prompts, so seems like that's the controller to use in the intended mode of control. Jolly good. Stay on the spare target I laid down and don't forget your ammo. Down the common beasts and I'll award the Pagie. Alright, great. Beautiful. So let's swallow these guys up and we're ready to go. That's it? Just a few. What the heck? This is all we gotta do? And I guess that's what I wish was different. I wish there was like a little more oomph to some of the things. And I know there wasn't back in the day, but like, there's not a whole lot of sense of like that your actions are actually causing anything, you know what I mean? Like, that just literally vanished without any vibration or anything. And, like, nowadays, vibration and controller rumble is, like, so incredibly important. Ooh, this is a tricky one. There we go. Now it's a floating guy. I feel like I'm shooting freaking Korok balloons. How did I miss that? Come on. There we go. Right? Beautiful. Couple more. Ooh. What the heck? Where are you going? Got him. Beautiful. Alright, top shooting for a couple of run-the-mill peasants. Beautiful. Give me the reward. Another Pagie is ours. I think that makes eight for us? Right? Eight Pagies. Beautiful. Alright, so that should be enough to head back to Hyvory Towers and put the pedal to the metal and either expand this world or take our talents to another. And I think it'd be more fun to take our talents to another, so we will do that. Alright. Let's return to the hub. Unsaved progress we lost. Well, I already made the progress, right? It's not gonna, like, erase. You're making me nervous. I'm just gonna head back to the book since it's real close by. I think you can just exit without losing it, but the fact that it says, like, unsaved progress makes me a little nervous. I'm guessing I got an autosave after that 8th Pagie. Let's head back here. Return to the hub, take me out, and let's go back. I love how everyone's talking about Evolve in the chat. What a fantastic game. This is not anything like Evolve in any way, shape, or form. But nonetheless, what a fantastic game. Yeah. How are there enemies all the way in here? This place is just littered. Let's see. Up there, we've been up there. Ooh. How do we turn this stuff on? There we go. I'm gonna go up here real quick, because it looked like there was one of those guys that's sleeping that I can activate with my sonar. Maybe that'll help out. See this dude over here? Unfortunately, my sonar rays do not carry nearly far enough to get over there. I don't know what's up there, but it looks pretty cool. The issue is we cannot climb or fly or anything of that sort. Now let's head down and explore the rest of Ivory Towers and see if there's maybe another path that can push us to another level. How do a lizard and a bat become friends anyway? That's a good question. One I don't have an answer for. Doesn't make any sense. Can I go in here? What is this? Hey. Oh, that's the entrance. Okay. Alright, let's climb up this way. See if we can find the second level, second world. No, that's not good. Sad faces all around. Sometimes the camera can be a little finicky. But for the most part, it's pretty solid. Now, I did go up there before to collect something off the top of the statue's head. But let's use our roll power. Whoa, no, no. Okay, we're good. We're good. What do we got here? Ground pound? What did I activate? Open this door. Beautiful. Another part of Ivory Towers is where we venture. All right. Capital B's office, actually. Hello? Quick quack, the call is coming through. And there's the dumb duck I was telling you about who lives inside of a gumball machine? With a telephone? This guy, some of these guys remind me like they're from Wallace and Gromit if you've ever seen those claymation. Greetings, sir. I wasn't expecting your call. Allow me to update you on our progress. Ooh, maybe there's even a bigger bad then. What if it's Banjo? Grandpa Banjo's turned evil and hates everything. Small portion of our workforce has been unfairly terminated, but please consider the upturn in all the wages we've saved. Who is that? Shadowy figure? Creepy evil? I promise there's no reason to be concerned, Mr. Chairman of the Board. I love how they always leave off like one word, so finishing the sentence always has an awkward ending. I abstained the one book on schedule and its escape pages will soon be in our grasp. Well, we already evaded them, so you're not doing a good job, B-man. I assure you, gentlemen, the freakish duo have no idea what we're really up to. Once the book is full of pages, we'll be able to control them and this entire world. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan I can get behind. Alright, so there's more talking. Kinda wish these things were voiced, but I know the charm isn't like the weird squeaks and squawks. Blast, this deal gets worse by the quarter minute. I'm not looking forward to them turning up in future games. A gumball duck and a black-eyed bee. Dr. Quack, it's time to radicalize our outlook. We need to slow down the intruder's progress. Any ideas? Well, sir, I do have these really nasty pop quizzes. That is their method of molasses. They're gonna slow us down via schoolwork. An evil quiz, perfect. That's why you get paid slightly above minimum wage, Quack. Get to it, Wondrous. All right, so these guys are up to no good. Bring in the evil and the pain all aboard the Yooka Laylee train. So people in the comments asking, is it better than Banjo? And I think that's kind of what we're here to explore. Quiz time, Dr. Quack's quiz time, uh-oh. Welcome, welcome, I'm your host, Dr. Quack. Look, Laylee, this must be Capital B's big hench manager. If big was the requirement, this guy doesn't even fit the bill, I reckon. He'd let us pass if we lobbed him a few breadcrumbs. Silence! I see you've been trespassing illegally inside one of my scientific book worlds, and now you'll pay the penalty with a terrifying quack fire quest. Ooh, okay, good. But what? You'll need to provide 10 correct answers in order to survive my awful question assault. Awesome. I was made for this. My 4.7 GPA has prepped me for this occasion. Answer your question correctly and allow you to progress for... Ooh. But get one wrong and you'll lose a life. Dang, this is dangerous. Lose all three lives and it's back to start. Okay. They clearly blew the budget on the proper boss battles. Now step forward to prepare for a trivia challenge. Okay, this is cool. Let's do this. Three lives like Mario Party all over again. And we got freaking spaghetti-o soup on the sides. Ivory Tower's hard-working employees. Which did you cruelly defeat first? Corplet spy, corplet drones, corplet. Corplet? Corplet drones? False! Thought you'd put up more of a fight than that. This. Was it just the corplet, I guess? Two lives to go. Next question. Alright, starting off. Sour. Quills, legal property of Hybrid Towers. How many do you have in total? Currently? Oh, how many have I got? Probably 72. That's no. 90. Bingo. Curses. You're Kalele cheating now. No, I'm not. That was a dumb guess. I'm gonna say we bought a 30 move, we bought a 30 move, we bought a 30 move, so 90 seems right. Alright, Trousers bogus moves. Which did you purchase first? Oh man, they're taking into account what I actually did. Sonar shot. Beautiful. Two in a row. We're on a roll. Even a daft looking lizard is right once in a day. Well, I've been right twice, so your days are all screwed up. Double curses, a super quick correct. I feel like I'm talking like someone who has ET syndrome. That's a two-pointer. Wow, a two-pointer? Okay, I'll take it. Next up. Tribal Stack Tropics. How many Pagies were required to unlock it? One. Three in a row. Fiddlestick. How did you get that one? Everyone has been ETified. The future of Ivory Towers is a ferociously awful future. The Ivory Towers hub. How many Pagies have you illegally stolen from it? From the hub? Or from... I have one from the hub. Two from the hub. One from the hub. Two. One. It's one. Crap. Diddums. Diddums? Is that an insult or a compliment? I don't even know. Well, we have two lives lost, but we move along. The picture. Where was it taken? What picture? Oh, God. I know where that is. It's at the Duke's Temple. Beautiful. We're moving closer to the end. We got it. We were just there, actually, so good thing we entered and did that that question or that little challenge. It looks like one more correct answer, and we are home free. Maybe two. The picture, where was it taken? Stop with these freaking picture quizzes. I feel like I'm being interrogated. What the freak is that? Yes, Tribal Village. Lucky guess. Didn't seem like a kitchen. I don't remember being anyone's kitchen. Clearly you're cheating now. Alright, is this the end? Or we have one more question? One. Oh. One more question. The Hungry Hog in Tribal Stack Tropics. What is his name? Oh, God. I don't... Sir scoffs a lot. Yes! Good memory. That was his name. I knew that one. You've been reading Yookapedia, haven't you? No, I've just been paying attention to the game. Wonderful. All right, we done? No, one more? Crap. I thought those two-pointers were going to keep coming. The Ridiculous Cloud, Nimble. Where can she be found in Tribal Stack? Right at the beginning. Right at the start. By a tree. By the riverbed. Bingo. Bongo. Boongo. Let's bust this duck and remove the bubbles from his face. Now you can't smell. You're a huge disgrace, and we crush your quiz time. Presentation slides to this quiz clearly pitched it as impossible. It's not the impossible quiz. I've done those before. That defeat's definitely going to come up in my next performance review. Wah, wah, wah. I'll make sure the next quiz is so tough that even a player's guide won't help you. Crazy. Until next time, dimwits. Waha. That duck is freaking weird. I'm guessing this is where the next level is hidden. I like that they hid it behind a freaking pop quiz. I feel like I'm back in school for the first time in over a decade. College dropouts can still be smart. Alright, Ivory Towers welcomes us to the next area, where we shall find weird things, bad camera angles, and more ice balls. Alright. Hey, get iced. I love how there's like a... Whoa. What is this guy? What the heck? Like a train conductor. Hey, you take three shots, really? That's craziness. Alright, good. We're butterflied up. Oh, wow. These guys don't look nice. Wow, exploding flying creepazoids. What is this thing? Tonics? Hey kids, what can I get you? What are you? RM1, please. One tonic? You've got to present your company approved ID card first, kid. High retire employees only. Ah yes, about that. My bad friend here ate mine. Tell you what, I'll let you off just this once. We're all friendly colleagues after all, okay. Sure, if you say so. Vendi.
Game modifying tonics.
A big change to your rules. You need to complete a challenge and lock each one. No messing around. Only one tonic equipped at a time. Come see me when you want to swap them out. So these sound like, yeah, game altering things. Gain one butterfly health slot. I'll take that. Thank you. Other ones allow you to get Super Slam, Peekaboo, Helium, 64-bit. Awesome. Sounds good.
Thank you for the popular choice of an extra butterfly.
Now I okay, good thing I have six. Alright, there's more stuff this way, including eyeballs. What the heck? What the heck? Evil letter eyeballs? Not about that life. Oh, Rextro, what's up? Hey! What are you doing in Hivory? Thanks for visiting. Play now before getting shut down before running around. Oh, that's sad. Wow. What is this one? Hello? Gauntlet Run? Yeah, let's do it. I've done the racing game. Looks like he's got a whole arcade full of stuff, so let's check this out. They're kind of like retro-inspired games. So this one is shoot corplets, grab power-ups, get the high score. Take the track and blast corplets in Chaosville, shoot them up. Rextro, not like Bang, so watch from afar. Move, shoot, jump. Got it. This should be easy. Hello? Loading the game up. Wonderful. All right, so we're going to run. Oh, we're actually running. We're not like... Oh, I just moved left and right. This is weird. Uh-huh. There we go, okay. So you're trying to shoot guys. I kind of like how they have, like, Yooka Laylee in them, but in the world, but they're, like, very retro-themed arcade games. They don't necessarily control that well, and that goes for the cart one as well. But they're kind of, like, fun little diversions. I like they tried to incorporate other gameplay styles. It seemed like something very much that, like, Banjo-Kazooie would do. And I think, like, this game, more than even trying to be, like, a 2017 resurgence of platformers, very much just wants to be Banjo with new characters. So, as long as you know that going in, that you're not... Oh, I missed one. Crap. You're not getting, like, a 2017 platformer. You're more getting, like, a... Crap. Oh, what? I missed that. You're more getting, like, a Banjo-Kazooie game that has 2017 graphics, but not 2017 mechanics. I think that's the... probably the best way to put that. Alright, let's go for the high score. I don't know how many we need to get. We're at 4,400. Keep on chugging. You don't get more for, like, more difficult targets. Every enemy is equal, so I guess when it comes to it, we should just aim for the groups, right? Oh, there's a lot of hidden ones I'm not even seeing, but here we go. 5,400. 5,500. Can we get 6,000? 6,000 going once. 6,000 going twice. Sold! To the guy with the purple bat on his head. Okay, whoa. I wonder if we can die? You can be pretty pretty late with the shots and still get them, which is kind of nice. Alright, there we go. We got a... What is this? Grenade shot. Ooh, I like that. There we... Okay, yeah. I like this. Beautiful. Alright, it's out, but hey, it worked well. Oh, wow. Okay. I guess you have, like, limited... What the heck is happening? Okay, dropping me back in. Alright, so we got 8,700. That's not too bad, not too shabby. I'm not sure that's a high score. But at least it will set the mark for later. Wondrous. Do friends want to play again? Like, that's kind of a fun one and done. Nope, I don't. Thanks, though. There's other ones. What is it, golf? Flag the flag. Some sort of capture the flag type game. These evil eyes are freaking me the heck out. Alright, I gotta see if I can find where this ice world might be. Ooh, these guys are nasty. They really like to cause trouble. Let's head up here. Oh, it's Trouser again. What's up, my boy? Probably my favorite character in the game because his snake goes... His, like, slither tail goes through both legs of his pants, which is awesome. Alright, you're blocking the route to the next world. You'll be needing one of my top shelf moves to get beyond this gap. Okay. Help me expand my sales to Tribal Select Tropics. It's free. Oh, sweet. A new move. New moves going for nothing. And it allows us to glide. Yes, the glide move I was waiting for. This is why we kept smashing the ground and sucking our health away. No sweat. These wings are stronger than they look. Super. Come and find me in the archive later. I have something off the books to offer you. Wonderful. All right. Here we go, Trouser. Yes. Fly away home, and we are going to make it to the next zone. Swallow the butterflies. Kill these guys. That guy takes 3 hits, I think. All right. Cannonballs. I don't think I can't suck these up yet. But at some point, we're going to be able to. For now, though, let's just head over to the ice domain. This is the second world. That guy hates me. Wait, can I make him shoot the bumblebee thing? Shoot the bees! Or not. Okay. Alright, let's just fly away and unlock this world. Here we go. Open the book. Step on the pad the first time. You'll need 3... Oh, just 3 pages. Glitter Glaze Glacier is going to be ours. You'll get to see what a world looks like when it's brand new and set up from the start with all the quills and whatnot. So, we can kick open the book and enter. I like that you jump in books. Don't forget, you can choose to expand this world once you found 5. All right, so that's kind of cool. So, you can decide, do you want to, like... Do you want to find more worlds, or do you want to expand already existing worlds? Or you can go the route of finding a couple worlds and then picking the ones you like most and expanding those, which I think is probably the way I'll go. All right. Wonderful. Glitter Glazed Glacier. Ooh, this one's very pretty. A very handsome stage indeed. We got some quills stuck up in the icy comb. Can I... There we go. Thank you for the quill. Thank you for the quill. Thank you for the quill. Oh, and there's some up there as well. Very peaceful, pretty music. I think if this game has a strong suit, besides being ultra colorful and awesome, I need like a better jump. Besides being ultra colorful and awesome in that way, its strong suit is definitely the sound effects and the music. Yeah, I'm gonna need a better jump. At some point, we're probably gonna get like the Banjo-Kazooie jump where you like do the backflip. It's very, very common in, like, Mario DK and Banjo. But yes, now you can see we can venture across frozen water. Oh my goodness gracious. Little fat ice monsters! I love these demons. These guys are definitely better than the other demons. Ooh, look at that. Alright, cool. We got a Ghost Rider locked in here. Hello? How do I set you free, my buddy? Oh, looks like I have to go through a brick wall. Not a move I know yet. But I do know how to crush these eyes. Oh, they can, like, assume the form of anything, which is kind of crazy. Busting that pot open. It's very beautiful here. Apparently there's a palace. Yes, up top. Somebody lives there. Probably a boss of sorts, I'm guessing. There's a Pagie down here. Can we just grab this? All we gotta do is stomp on this? Really? Oh, what do we have to do? Oh. What am I? Oh. I got it. Okay. Cool. A little like a platforming challenge. I love stuff like this. Whoa, the camera though. Alright. Brilliant. Brilliant. Okay, a couple more left. We got this. Take me to the top. Alright. Beautiful Pagie unlock, and we put that test to bed. Wonderful. First try. Nothing else needed. There is Trousers down there, by the way. So we'll grab his Pagie, and then I'm gonna go visit him. I'm guessing we cannot touch the ice. That kind of seems how this world is gonna go. Oh no, we can. We can. Alright. Nice and easy. Pop out of there. Good. What's up, Trouser? You got any new moves? Welcome, lovelies. Poop, you don't even have a roof over your head. Trouser co-apologizes for any inconvenience. While we refurbish our premises. Yeah. All right, before I showcase our latest stunning maneuvers, can I offer you a cup of tea, coffee, pirate movie disc? No thanks, Trouser. We're only interested in the moves today. Agreed. Hold up, Yooka. What movies does he have? All right, Sonar Shot, Body Slam, Slurp State. Absorb the powers of gobble items. Don't I already have that? Lizard Leap? Oh, that's the one I need. I need that Lizard Leap. Okay. All right, I'll see you later. We gotta come back once we get some more of these quills. So we're at 15, but we need to be at least 40 before we return, and maybe even 80 so that we have a chance to grab both of them. That would kind of be ideal. Hey, now. These guys are a little more aggressive than their friend. Oh, wow. That hurts. Let's not go there. I need something to warm me up. The frozen tundra is not a place for a chameleon, because we're gonna feel it. I assume. Okay, that's... Ow. I need ice. Is there any ice plants around? It's a forest perspective, so I can't really turn the viewpoint. Let's grab a butterfly. I don't see any ice balls around. No ice flowers down there. Nope. Wait. Oh, that's just Vendy the tonic machine. How about these guys? No, I'm just a snow stack. Okay. Boom. Alright, let's head up here. There was a dark and mysterious cave we can enter. So might as well do that. See what's inside. Brum, 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 brum. Wonderful. Alright. Crystalline cave. And we have more evil eyeballs, including a very nefarious snow-looking creature. Yes, now the snowman has eyeballs which I don't like. And we have to make sure that we bash it right away. Get out of here, eyeballs. Grab me some fire flowers. What can we do with them? Burn the crystals? No? Maybe? I have no idea what's happening. Pagey man. What? Okay. Middle, front, back, left, right. Middle, front, back, left, right, right? Is that what we gotta do? I'm guessing we hit them? Or do we fire breathe them? Middle, front, back, left, right. Alright, so I'm guessing we're gonna fire breathe them. Let's test it out. Middle, back. No, maybe we... Here. Okay, get rid of the fire. I don't want to be a fire boy anymore. There we go. Good high five and get rid of it. Alright. Let's not hit it. What the heck is it? I understand your Simon Says pattern, but I don't... Okay. Okay. There we go. Sonar can also paint. This is good to know. Beautiful, the Pagies are. Alright, glorious. Not sure why the fire flower is there, but we will take our talents straight to this Pagey. Dump it back into our book of colorful creations. And I'm guessing that I need... Oh, there we go. Alright. What do we got deeper in this cave? Ooh. Ooh, look at that freaking demonic snowman. Are you a good guy? You are. Oh my god, he's horrifying. It seems to have fled the hat that was on my head. It's a rhyming snowman. Kind of horrifying. Not gonna... Okay, I thought the game was gonna freeze there. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, you are done for. You are toast. Okay, the hat probably is not out. It's probably gotta be in the cave, right? Hello? Another beehive. I don't know how we activate beehives. Uh-huh. Alright. Whoa. Okay, even I can't roll up that ice slide, so somehow we have to find the ice slide. A different location. Is the hat inside of you? No, it's not. So we gotta look for this dude's hat. I guess we'll head out. See where this pops us. Eventually we have to bring the hat back to him. Anyhow, in the meantime, we will exit the premises. I think it's weird how it always starts the camera facing you and you gotta flip it around. But I guess that's, again, a banjo thing. Alright, so we are outdoors again. And the palace is up ahead, looking mighty, mighty pretty and pristine. There's a few performance issues on PC. Unfortunately, I've heard it's worse on console. But my hope is that the Switch version can be the nicest version. Honestly, that's what I would want the most. And that's where I think will be the best place to play. And it has that Nintendo charm and feel. This is the lady that transforms us. You gonna turn me into a hat? All right, Fishhead, still in the science business? Oh, very much so. In fact, I just made the final collaborations to the DN Ray, and it's ready for transforming. With this latest modification, we'll really be able to teach that creep, Dr. Quack, and his new boss a lesson. Just make sure you press the correct button. The last transformation wouldn't last long in this weather. For this next transformation, you need to bring me this world's molecule. Alright. Don't have it. Alright, so there's a molecule called molecule, and you bring that to her, and then she transforms into something terrifying like a freaking plant. I'm guessing it's gonna be the hat this time. I don't know, I feel like I'm gonna become a hat, and then they're gonna put me on the head of the snowman. A lot of indoor areas in this world, which is cool. I like that they're mixing it up a little bit. Alrighty. Inside of a magic igloo world. With a... kind of feel like we're in Whoville up here. Can we float down there? Probably, although it looks kind of dangerous to do so. Alright, let's avoid these bomb dudes. There's also creepy jellyfish in the waters below. A lot of real strange and awesome character design in this game. It's got like sort of a charm, sort of a cuteness, but also like a very odd weirdness. What's up, man? Hello? Oh, thank goodness help has arrived. The nearby tribe of monsters is holding a rather valuable artifact hostage. You mean that smelly old pot that's about as valuable as Yuka's old socks? That pot is antique, I'll have you know. All right, great. Ow, what do you call me? Please help. The tribe are preparing for dinner inside their homes. You'll need to pound their roofs in if we have any chance of escape. Okay, great. All right. So use our ground pound and crush their igloos. That sounds like a good idea. Beautiful. Wrecking homes. We are a home wrecker. Not necessarily the best quality to be bragging about, but in this case, I'll take it. Gorgeous. Wonderful. Beautiful. All the girls are crying, all the boys are dying, and every family is busted. Gotta think that these evil creatures have feelings too. But the skeleton demanded it, so what are we supposed to do? Gotta listen to Bones. You really smashed those houses, the tribe will never recover from this. I suppose they could igloo them back to- oh, jeez. Pun game is strong. Please take your reward. Give me a page. That is numero 10. And I got double-digit pages, which feels real good. And these guys all hate us, since we- killed their hopes and dreams. But I'll take that 10th page. Oh. 9th page? 8th page? Oh, is it because I spent them? Uh-huh, I was kind of counting them that way. That's an interesting way to do things. Can I float down here? Let's see. Okay. Kind of glad we landed in the water, otherwise probably would have died. Alright, let's grab some of these so that we can kill these dudes. Hey. It's a little hard to aim, but I'm doing an okay job. Get out of here, you little snow demons. Baby Yeti monstrosities. Let's hit this. Okay. Now the next one is raised. Is there a timer? No, just gotta climb up. Okay. Hey, get out the way. And we are gonna need that super jump. This is not for us until we can get that jump on. Okay. Minecart man, what's up? Hey. Hello there. Who might you be? Howdy, strangers. Name's Kartos. Let me guess. The god of ore? Oh, video game puns. I have no idea what y'all blabbering about, miss. My job's to ride the rouse of the grand tombs and bring back gold. Though I've not seen much treasure in a long time, nobody cares for us minecart fellows no more. I love minecart levels. They were fantastic in Tropical Freeze. Sorry, what did you say? I wasn't paying attention. Uh-huh. Nice to meet you, Kartos. We're searching for Pagies. Do you think we'll find any in your tracks? You'll find plenty when y'all inside me, boy. There's gold in them there mine shafts. That's... say, how about y'all... okay. Yep, we're gonna... let's do it. Let's ride inside this guy. Looks warmer in there. Yeah, it's pretty freaking cold, so let's do this. Let's take our talents inside the minecart and do our best to escape. Jump in the bag, let's go! If it's the page you're after, y'all gonna need to find 100 gems before you just finish. That's a lot of gems. Do you need to know the controls? Yes, what are they? A to jump, X to fire, stick to booster break. Alright, we got this. A to jump, X to fire, stick to booster break. Basically this. Ooh, yeah, side scrolling. I love it, I love it, I love it. I love it so much. Whoa, okay. Oh, I get it. That one's a little tough to get. Okay, we can bounce on them. Whoa, someone is going motorcycle crazy right about now. Whoa! Ow. 30 gems feels good. Ow. Ow. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. How do I get those gold gems? I guess just maybe speed boost through it? We're doing okay as of now. Wow. I can't tell when I get hurt versus when I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. Got it. 58. 60. Whoa. 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 79. Oh, my God. Okay. Whoa. Oh, good bounce. Good job. We're going to get it, I think. No, we didn't. 82. Yeah, let's try it again. I think I can just speed boost over those gaps and get the golden ones. The golden gems are worth a whole lot more because we got most of those, we got most of the blue ones. Okay, yeah, you can just ride that straight over the top, which is nice. Okay, now... Ooh, that hurt. So I lose gems for that. That's probably also why I'm having extreme trouble. Because I'm losing gems. There we go. Ow, yep. Please don't hurt me. Okay. Do I lose 5 per time I get hit? How many am I losing? See, it's hard because there's no real good indicator of when you get hit, what you're losing, what's happening. I really wish there's better, like, vibrations in this game. I know that's a weird request. But I really want them vibrations. Oh, we were so close this time. Alright, we're gonna have to do it again. I actually got less than last time. So getting hit... Is getting hit losing them? I can't even tell. Alright, this is ridiculous. Let's go again. We're just gonna keep riding. We're gonna keep riding. Keep riding. Keep riding. So the boost... I guess you can just like... It's very odd how this works. Alright, keep your eyes peeled. Do I lose them when I get hit? I don't think so. I think I just slow down. I don't think I lose anything. Okay, I'm at 38. Yeah, I just slowed down. No, I definitely lose. Okay. Okay, I definitely lose them. Alright. Confirmed. Now I know why we're sucking. Because we're getting hit. Alright. Yeah, that really stinks. So you want to use your speed and everything to your advantage. You can tap guys. Like if I jump on them, all is well. The issue is just, wow. This is going to be our best run ever because we kind of know what we're doing finally. But not quite, not enough. Ow. 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 Okay. Well, I know what I'm doing now. Don't get hit and you will win. Let's try it one more time. Let's go. Old Man Jenkins, otherwise known as Kartos. It's kind of a weird name. I like that we can slow down. I should probably do that more often. There we go. No, I hate that I missed that. Crap. But yeah, if you slow down, then you can get all of them. I already have 30, which is great news. Ow, pretty sure that I blasted that dude, but alright. There we go. Jump it. Jump it. Oh, crap. Could have been so good. We still should be in pretty good shape. 70, 75, 81. Oh, shoot. I guess you're just toast? Wow. No. Come back. Let's do it. We're going again. We're going to go until we get this. No matter what, we are gonna beat the minecart stage. I can't even say I'm a freaking fan of this stuff if I don't beat the minecart stage. Alright, there we go. Beautiful. Already at 33. This is becoming a whole lot easier, even though we shouldn't have lost any there. Ow! That's not good. This might not be our run. Crap. Yeah, I don't think this is going to be our time. Dang it! Okay. Going fast is a horrible idea. I just want to fall off the track now. Actually, we got really, really close. Really, really close, even though we had a few screw-ups. All right, we got it this time. Six times a charm. Fifth times a charm. More like eighth times a charm. All right, baby. Carry me to karting glory. Let's do this. How did I miss that one? Oh my god. Fall off the... Fall off. Fall off. Fall off. I just want to end it. I'm not going to make it. Blow me up. There we go. Cool. Start again. Alright. Sorry for all the tries. Let's try it again, though. Once more. With feeling. And we're going to get it. I promise. Alright. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, there we go. We're doing what we need to do now. Crap, I missed that one. But I got the jump on that, guys, but at least I didn't lose anything here. Okay, I jumped that. Speed up! Yeah, one thing that has improved since Banjo-Kazooie is controls. I'm not sure Yooka Laylee has learned all those lessons, but I think part of it was to... I honestly think people, like, assume that the goal of the game was to bring this style of game to the modern era. But I think the goal was just to make a new one of these. I really think that was their plan all along. And they have achieved such a goal quite well. Crap. I don't think we're gonna have enough. I really don't... The speed... I guess if you slow down or boost, they both count as like a special move, so you can't use them. Alright, well... This is... not going according to plan. We got it. Here we go. Pop those freaking cannonballs out. You also can't shoot cannonballs endlessly. I hate that I missed that. Oh... Alright, so we don't want to use our slowdown yet. We want to use it here. Right there. And I got hit. Which stinks. Oh my god, really? Roll off the track, Yooka, you punk. Yep, just go right off the track. Careen off the edge. Once more. I will never fail. Actually, I'll fail every time, but I'll never not keep trying. At least it's quick loading back into this. If we had to go through a loading screen, believe me, I would not be doing this. Alright. Take it slow. Make the bump jump. There we go. Okay, beautiful. This is our best run yet. Gorgeous. Okay, we jump both of them, which is fine. That is a good way to do things. I'm pretty sure I jumped over that, but okay. Fire! Oh my lordy. This is not going well. Okay. Good jump, good jump. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. We're at, what, 80? I think we got it this time. Okay. Hoo, hoo, hoo. That was so freaking lucky. We did it. All right. Beautiful. There we go. Never have to ride that freaking clay face again. All right, Carlos. Give me my Pagey. What a ride. Beautiful. All right. We got lucky with those speed bursts. Lots of stuff to do. We got the best run we can get. So give me the Pagey. Thank you. I'm back up to 9. And we can mosey on out of here. I don't know what these... cannonballs are for. There's cannonballs and then beehives littered around the world. So I'm not quite sure what you do with them. But it looks like there's some more of these lovely quills for us to collect. And I do wonder if this all connects. Like, you know, we saw that, like, I went through a cave to get here. But I wonder if I can climb back up. And then I do have 40, by the way, which is great. I wonder if I can climb back up and not have to go through another cave, or maybe I do. You do lose your footing quite easily on these icy blocks, so let's grab this. Ta-da! Wonderful. Come on, keep going. Alright. Yeah, it looks like this all carries back. Aha, now we're back here. Great, so we can go buy the move from Trouser and check out our new jump-tastic move. Alright. Beautiful baby. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, so it's between the Slurp State and Lizard Leap. And I feel like we can already slurp stuff out. I don't know what difference it makes. But I'm definitely sure that this is the move I want to swallow. Thank you, and then we'll go back to the beginning of the stage and use that. Alright. The Lizard Leap will allow you to perform an impressive high jump. Just hold left trigger and press it. I knew that's what it was going to be. That sounds useful. Thanks, Trouser. No sweat, and I must dash. They're naming a street after me in honor of my service to deals. Sure they are. Wonderful. Alright. Time to go collect more quills, and time to test out this jump. So let's head back to the start of the stage, where we can use this pristine jump, this new move, to make magic happen. Alright, so we'll dive right through that Frozone. And I think it's kind of cool that you'll be able to expand this world. That's a really cool concept. Alright, so this jump is achievable just by our regular power. Ooh, right off the tail. I like that bounce. And it is a snowy, snowy, icy world up here. But at least we can collect a few more quills. Beautiful. And access an unseen area. In we go. And this is the Crystalline Cave upper floors. Oh, this is by the slide. No! Oh my god. Crap. Do you see how there's like a power up there or something? Alright. Well, we didn't save the snowman. But the music here is insanely peaceful. And I like that. Come here. Come here, buddy. I'm gonna blaze you back into your googly eye origin story. So we can evacuate either way. Beehive. Sad snowman who's kind of terrifying. Fire flower power, this cave. Nowhere crazy to jump here. But we'll exit out the front door and finish this thing off. So this is Yooka Laylee. There's more worlds, you can expand the worlds. Obviously you'll be collecting more moves and accomplishing a whole lot more tasks and mini-games and things of that sort. But this should give you a good idea what the game's all about. If you want to pick it up, it's available now for PS4, Xbox One, and PC. It looks the best and plays the best on PC. It's 60 frames per second on PC. It is not 60 frames per second on console. And then hopefully, eventually, it'll come to Nintendo Switch. But until then, I think PC is the platform to go with. But you should enjoy it either way, as long as your expectations are not crazy. Okay. Yeah, so better than Banjo, it's hard to say. In fact, it feels very similar to Banjo. A Banjo game that's just like Banjo 2017 is not going to be as good just because games have come so far since Banjo. But I think as long as you're aware of that going in, it's not really a knock against Yooka. It's more of just something to be aware of. Because this is not really taking collectathons to the modern era with modern mechanics. It's more, like I've said, bringing old mechanics into 2017. And in some ways, that's really cool and really fun. And in some ways, it's kind of annoying. So the game seems to straddle the line well, though, of not being too annoying. I mean, all in all, I enjoy my time with this. I'm going to keep playing. And I think it's very cool. And I think that it is nice to have one of these for the first time in forever. And if that was what they were going for, they definitely succeeded. And they definitely achieved their mark of making a modern-day Banjo. And now you have a new title to enjoy in that style and in that vein, and something that can bring a whole lot of excitement and joy and bright colors and sort of all this kind of silly fun to a new generation. And if you already have played Banjo and you're part of that generation, then you get to experience it fresh and fun and new. Let's talk to this terrifying sign creature.
Finally, you're here. Hurry up and get to work or Planker's firewood for sure. Good, this level needs warming up. Shut it, goth girl. Now do what sculptors are paid for and sort out that dodgy statue. What? We're not sculptors. Quiet, get to work. Kelby finds out I accidentally botched his nice new sculpture. I'll put in a neighbor dispute complaint for sure. Okay, there's a big statue up there that needs Oh, wow. Wow. Wow, you definitely messed that one up. I don't think we're equipped to... Stop, Rillin, fix that statue! I wonder if... Wow, I wonder if we, I wonder if we eventually get, like, a... Our transformation is good for this sculpting, or if we're able to do it right now. Either way, we'll leave that for you to explore and me to find out some other day. Let me know if you plan on picking up ukulele in the comments down below. Let me know if you think it looks better than Banjo. Do you like Yooka and Laylee better than Banjo? I think it's tough to tell. I think I like Yooka better than Banjo, but I think I like Kazooie better than Laylee. Is that allowed? Is that fair? It's definitely prettier than Banjo. Trust me. Boot up Banjo. Oh my god. I was looking at it the other day. That game, it's been a long time. It's been a long time, my friends. But yeah, this is Yooka Laylee. A good hour of it and change for you guys to check out and see what you think. Hopefully you had fun today watching the video, whether you were live or post. Thank you for being here. I appreciate it. And I'm going to keep playing this. You guys enjoy the rest of your day. Let me know if you're going to pick it up. Let me know what you think. Are you pleased that they decided to go with a... what is this one? Oh, grenades. Nice. Are you pleased they decided to go with an old school style? Or do you wish that they would have brought a little more modern ideology into this style of title? I almost fell off. That was terrible. I don't know. I think for what they decided to do, this is a really cool game. Let's see if we can... No, and I lost my power, so... I'm gonna be quick about it. Maybe that's where the absorption comes in. We can absorb and make our way quickly back. And then shoot that sculpture back to the appropriate status. Looks like it can also go there, so maybe this absorption really is important. But we'll leave you with this view. It's a nice vista. The castle up ahead. All the creepy creeplings down below. And you can Laylee here for the show. Until next time, everyone, thanks again for watching this today. Drink social. I love you all. And we'll see you all later.